God mandated us to reach out and help those in need. This is one of the very foundation of Hope for the World Church and missions. We don't do this just to feel good about ourselves. Many families in the Philippines need support, and this is why we go out there and make sure that at the end of the day, we were able to touch their lives and bring hope to them. When you see a smile on a kid's face, it is enough as a reward for us. Every $10 donation that each of you makes equals to a happy family in Davao, or Butuan, or Bulacan on Christmas Day. The Filipino spirit is very resilient. Despite the tragedies that our homeland has gone through, the Filipino spirit still stands strong. When we conducted medical missions and gave out bags of groceries to each family that was struck by Typhoon Yolanda in Ormoc last year, their grateful hearts and smiles were enough to keep us going even more. Lastly, Hope for the World Church and Missions was able to finally expand its tent. And now, we have the Hope Center in Balasing, Bulacan. Families are able to sing praises, hear God's word, and feel His love. The church building has become something more than just a brick and mortar venue, but a home to many people seeking God. Your generosity, by God's grace, inspires us to move farther with our missions. God loves us first, and this is what stirs up our love for others. Know that God honors and never forget the hearts that cheerfully give. What you sow, you will reap, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. For supporting the mission and for making these families happy every holiday season. When they start to lose hope, your helping hand lets them know that they are loved and that God is still and will always be there for them.